and fantastic events. So here we've had iHeartRadio Day on the Bay and some fantastic, some very ingenious contraptions jumping off the wharf. It's 94.4 Birdman. Then, it was great to see such a turnout for the GCLE 500. Jet Sprints, always a favourite with the crowds. And then really great finish with the Mitre 10 Mega Raft Race.
The first straight year for the rafters, I think that went. Good entry, fun on the water.
Yeah, no, it was lots of fun. There was a lot of effort being put in there by some of the people, so we were pretty excited to see that. And I think that it sets it up for some good times for future years.